Ayer Itam Dam in Penang is the first dam to be built on Penang Island. It is located 700 feet above sea level in the water catchment area surrounded by Penang Hill and Paya Terubong. The best way to get to Ayer Itam Dam is by car. Joggers and hikers walk up to it as well. To add to the list is to cycle your way up. Many cyclists enjoy the steep climb and the breeze when they descend. But now, the road repairs done by a telecommunication company has caused the road condition to be unsafe for cyclists. CJ Jimmy Leow investigates.
So how do you feel about the road condition from Ayer Itam Market until the dam? I heard that there are a lot of repairs.
Yeah, a lot of repair, a lot of cars, and then there's no cycling track for the cyclists. There's no precaution, the signboard to show that beware of the cyclists. So I think it's very dangerous. And then I saw newspapers, some are knocked down by the cars.
So the
I don't feel safe anyway. So they should have a warning sign or the track for the bicycle.
I noticed that there are a lot of repairs on the road from Ayer Itam until here, and also a lot of sand.
Yeah.
Do you find a big problem or?
Yes, it's quite a big problem because it's quite seems very dangerous to our cyclists. When you are going down road from the hill, and you got so many corners and this and that. If at the corner there you got sand, it's quite dangerous It's dangerous when you can get slanting or what. So we have to take more careful Because this situation, I think is this few months last a few months don't have this problem. But we just take a precaution for this thing. I think someone should take
to clean up the place.
To clean up place or to take some action because the route also you see got a sand also become narrow already. So just now we came up when got a car go down and car come up then it's quite dangerous to our cyclists.
So how do you feel about the road condition? Does it worry you?
No, not at all. Not at all, because I think this is a outdoor sport and we all have to face it. Okay.
So you mean to say falling and skidding is part of the
sport? Yeah, part
the sport.
Of the sport, yeah. This is an extreme sport. Yeah.
You buat aduan.
Ni bukan
bukan PBA.
Bukan PBA.
Bukan. Ini Selcom je. Dia
langsung. Tapi jalan PBA ke apa?
Jalan PBA lah. Kita orang pun gasak pada orang.
Ya ke?
Gasak pada orang tengok dia apa pun tak.
Kadang pasiak tu.
Memanglah.
Kalau boleh tak okey.
Bawah sampai atas tu dah kata apa daripada you keluar masuk. Coffee shop tu. You sangkut lah. Sampai sini lah. Dalam tak apa-apa. Sini tengok lah. Bapak.
Teruk tu.
Ha.
Turun
Itu bahaya.
Apa ni pasir, debu.
Debu. Tak
tahu. Ni banyak cyclist macam ni kalau apa-apa ni bahaya. Bahaya.
Itu hari jatuh satu orang. Kita dengar cerita ke?
Tak ada.
Alah jatuh rusuk ni.
Ya ke?
Hari apa? Hari Minggu tak salah saya. Masuk hospital apa? Yang hantar pergi hospital. Dia ada main basikal sini. Habis dia main kawan main
ambil. Alamak.
Jaga. Bukan apa. Dia jatuh. Kena rusuk tu. Tulang patah.
Patah. Oh, ini bukan BBA memang.
Bukan. Dia orang pakai BBA memang jalan. Ini bukan BBA memang.
Kira TM project. Ya.
Tenaga apa Telekom, Selcom.
Selcom ya.
Selcom dengan Telekom anak syarikat.
Ya, samalah.
Adik-beradiklah. Buat aduan bos.
Yalah, kalau tidak, dia tengoklah pasiak tu.
Buat aduan ni. Ini kopi kat BBA pun tak guna.
Bukan orang main pesek.
Kita orang pun tak panggil dia orang bikin. Tengok
dia orang bikin. Babak jalan yang bikin macam tu. Tapi
dia kena ikut jalan, dia kena pakai jalan lain. You kena cari lah lain. Lain kawasan, lain ke mana kah you nak masuk kan. Mana boleh buat macam gila. Ini tempat awam dia kah?
Kalau tapi yang cara repair pun tengok
dia repair. Dia repair di mana? Osia nak repair.
Betul ya? Lurus tak lurus?
Sampai market tau. Sampai market dia mau pergi sampai tu. Itu telekom sana tu, pakai truk apa itu. Jalan kamu bisa mana? Ada satu telekom. Dia mau pergi sampai sana tu. Malam, Sekarang dia korek belah malam pula pasal situ.
Tapi korek tak apa, kau buatlah baik-baik.
Korek buat.
Itu pasiak semua itu mesti sapu.
Sapu lah.
Sapu betul-betul. Ha. Orang
jatuh
nanti.
Motor
tidak mungkin
pun problem lah.
Ya ke?
Tidak mungkin
juga atas. Ke
atas lah. Haa, memang problem lah. Pagi
sibuk. Ah, tak boleh buat apa-apa lah.
Tak boleh buat apa. Mana dia buat line dah? Ha. Apa yang buat? Rasa. Ini tempat awam dia lah.
Jalan baik-baik bila korek.
If the related authorities do not clean up the loose tar and sand, the road will pose a potential danger to motorists and cyclists alike. Moreover, the dust is really suffocating. Many wondered if the authorities are waiting for the rain to wash away the sand. But is this the solution? Or is someone just plain lazy and not doing their job? Do we really need a fatal accident before someone look into this issue?